hill thing.
Fun.
Context here is that currently plan we're gonna take a boat to shelter.
Do it.
I don't get it, like, why do you take over the bunker? Like, what's the thing here? What's the context for that exactly? Follow me. Okay. Alright, boys. Kind of rip and tear. Actually, not rip and tear. It's time to shoot and kill. Look at me with that face, bro. I should probably have more SCPs to this game. Bunker probably make the facility more decorative and more interesting. Like adding key cards around. Like temporary key cards, not like XP and stuff. So like there's a little key card on the shelter or whatever.
Apparently, the stubby on CIP. Well, MDFT.
What's in rapid response? I didn't kill him. It's hype. What is it? Trick. I am an SCP. Can you see him floating?
That's proof.
Well, just use AFK. So, that, oh well. What's happening, Bolt? I need to kill more people. Just so I can... Dude, how dumb do those guys have to be just to get slaughtered by once? The guy with the scar. Oh, what the? I used to protect hostages, now I take hostages. Don't get back in there. Thousand 460. Perhaps we can lay low. Maybe I can possibly, yeah, can possibly lay low and then just detonate the nuke and then get every CI. Dude, these are ours. Guys, got to suck. to be honest, I'm sure I'll practice this because, like, suffering a shortage of power. It looks like one of our transformers has been destroyed. The facility will be running using the emergency generator power until the transformer is prepared. Alright. I can just. Alright, you go in, bro. I guess he hasn't noticed this. Dude, I don't get it. Like, do people not know that hostages can be taken? So, like, take hostages, Jesus. Hostages are good for ransom. I mean, 5 intelligence. Let's see. Yeah, but dang it, we don't have any more. I don't get it. We need hostages in this game. Like, bro. Just make it that pew. Yeah, no. Just got mowed down. Right. It sounds like someone's either been shot up or someone shoot. Hostages in this game seriously, because I've never seen the video. I take the hostages, I never see the outcome. Because, like, this is the first time I've seen the hostage thing, the hostage strategy. Because there's an accessory member, hostages. He really thinks he can beat me. Bro, background noise. All right. probably have more decorations, like. Skill fighter. You got it. You gotta be kidding me. If you're MTF and SD, you should be good at combat. I don't think you earned to be MTF. Cause like, if you can't kill one CI, who's really only on with a scar, hold two hostages, then I don't think you're fit to be MTF. Alright. They have to bring a hostage. No. They have to bring a... I missed. Kidding me? Seriously, you gotta bring two people just to take me. Fucking, you have to really. That's just a kill. Well, thank you. You gotta be serious. You gotta send in two more guys just to kill. This game is so fun because, like, you get to test people's. SD in this game don't even know what CI is. Like, if you're playing this game, at least know the SCP Foundation. I do it. I should've crouched. So, like, if you're wondering why I spam crouch, well, now, because, like, I'll focus on my aiming for some reason, and, well, for third-person shooting games, and that it, like, confuses my enemies. So, like, if you're crouching multiple times, you could be, like, if you're shooting your upper body, you crouch down, they're gonna be, like, confused, like, huh? And they're gonna like keep shooting. And yeah, and combine that with movement, you're technically a hard moving target, like a small moving target. Alright. To the side. Suck. Thank you. Well, you got rogue empty. Oh shoot, you gotta empty it. You gotta empty it. Alright, hello, hell cell. This is... probably shoot him in the wall if he does that stupid thing. Oh shoot, they got two. Of course, they got the SD. Dude, this dude's rushing. Dude, I took out two of your members, so one dumb member. There's three of us. I'm the only one threatening everyone. Look, I took out everyone to A1 and managed to take out like almost all of them. You guys have got the most dumbest A1s I've ever seen. Hello, the glass. Thank you for your presence. Hope the best. He missed! Dude. Did you guys not see that? I was like... Anyways.